بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. Among the belief of Muslims is that the attributes of Allah do not resemble the attributes of the creation. And among the attributes of Allah is speech. The speech of Allah, as all of His attributes, is eternal and everlasting. It means it has no beginning and no end. It is not with letters and not in a language. It's not like our speech. Languages are all created, and our speech is made up of letters and sounds, and this certainly is not befitting to be attributed to the speech of Allah. So this great Quran and the Injil that was revealed to Prophet Isa, and the Torah that was revealed to Prophet Musa, and the Zabur that was revealed to Prophet Dawood, these revealed books and the revealed terms of the Quran are expressions of the eternal speech of Allah. These words that we read are not the actual speech of Allah. The speech of Allah, which is one of His attributes, is not with letters, it's not with sounds, and not in a language. It has no beginning and no end. The great scholar Imam Abu Hanifa said, "We speak with instruments and letters, and the speech of Allah is without instruments and without letters."